Hey there, YouTube. Just wanted to show a log lift improvement that I just completed. I need to give credit to fellow YouTuber Rafael Grzowski for giving me the idea. I pretty much patterned mine after the one he built, so thanks, Rafael. I hope you can see the makings of this cable-operated lift arm. It's using a cable attached to the carriage and a series of pulleys to lift the framework on the normally wasted return stroke of the cylinder. That I'm going to split today is green wet Douglas fir, and some of the larger rounds weigh in at well over 100 pounds. I'll start splitting while my wife does the filming, and we'll see if this thing works. Thanks for watching, YouTube. I think this is going to work out great.